Hello friends, good day to all of you. Today's recipe is a simple side dish with zucchini, potato and bell peppers or capsicums. This is perfect for bachelors and beginners. It's very easy to make. We are going to bake it in the oven. So we cut everything into pieces, mix little oil and spices, and Indian version can be made with Indian spices and coriander and served with rotis. The same can be made in the continental version. You can add herbs and spices of your choice and the same way bake it in the oven and pair it with your grilled meats. Today let's make the continental version. Zucchini, potato and bell pepper bake. This is a very easy side dish that can be prepared with any kind of assorted vegetables and seasonings of your choice. All you have to do is mix everything and bake it. This pairs well with grilled meats. So we have taken one red bell pepper, one zucchini and two small potatoes. For seasoning we have salt to taste, 1/4 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of freshly crushed black pepper, 1 teaspoon of thyme and 5 to 6 cloves of garlic sliced, and 1 tablespoon of breadcrumbs, 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Wash the vegetables well and cut them into pieces. Take a large mixing bowl, put all the vegetables into it. Now we are going to mix the salt and all the seasoning and just put it in the oven to bake. As simple as that. This side dish is good for the days when you are busy, you have a lot of other things to do and you don't have time to cook an elaborate meal. You can prepare this. Mix everything with a spatula. Pour the oil. Give it a good toss. I'm using Kashmiri chili powder, which gives a nice color. So they are ready to go into the oven. Take a baking tray, grease it. Transfer all the seasoned vegetables into it. Spread them out with a spatula so that they can be baked evenly. Here we go. Preheat the oven and bake them at 200 degrees C for 40 minutes or until done. In between, after 15 minutes, open the oven and give them a stir. So after 40 minutes, vegetables are done. You can see they are cooked very well. They are nice and soft. Let's do the plating. I am serving this with chicken roast, so I made the continental way. As I mentioned earlier, the same thing can be made with Indian spices and herbs, and you can serve it as a side dish with rotis or even dal chawal. My chicken also is done. Such an easy dish. You can quickly make and enjoy a simple meal. Here we go. Chicken and the side dish, baked dish is ready. I hope you like the preparation and do give it a try. I'm sure you're going to love it. Looks so nice and flavorful, isn't it? With all the colorful veggies. Friends, if you are new to the channel, do subscribe and also click on the bell icon to be notified about the new uploads. You also may want to watch some of the videos from the archives in case you have missed them out. See you soon with a new recipe. Bye.